What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, V Skinny.
It's your boy, motherfucking Young Tuli in this bitch. You already know, man.
Yeah. And today we is here to check out Marty Baller featuring ASAP Ferg, Spooky Margiela, and Eggsis. Song name is Like Mike. So yeah, let's get into
Spooky Margiela.
Yeah, that's a kind of hot name.
That's a unique name.
Hey, my nigga Fat Boy.
I fuck with Fat Boy.
Yeah, I do too. That nigga is hilarious, bro. We got the little nigga dancing. This is Michael Jordan. I'm giving it to you,
motherfucker. You say shit.
Is it a girl? Or is it a...
Nigga, this Marty Baller, nigga.
I mean, I'm not seeing Marty. I seen the girl singing a lyric, but I don't see him. This video, alright. Oh, okay. It's a little
Hey.
My cousin bringin' with no lambs. I got a new booth and I change. I be ballin' like Jordan, my bitches is foreign. I step in the porch, you stole money, stop pouring. Your bitches is snoring, rock all over floor. Pull up 2 to 3 and start shooting like Jordan.
Oh, shit, cuz. Look, cuz, it's going hard on you,
yeah,
little
nigga.
I
got
in
the booth and
I
changed.
I be ballin' like Jordan, my bitches is foreign. I step in the porch, you stole money, stop pouring. Your bitches is snoring, rock all over floor. Pull up 2 to 3 and start shooting like Jordan. Pulling like I'm
pulling like 2 to 3 and start shooting like Jordan.
Hey! Damn, dirty with the pro.
They look like Dr. J. That nigga real hair. That shit go hard. That's a fresh ass afro.
These little niggas is killing it.
For real. Like the breakdancing acrobaticness is in this video.
That shit made me even happy.
And some bad females. I'm like on this thing. I swear that one with the blonde hair. There's Ferg in this bitch somewhere. Oh, there you go.
What?
Hey.
Hey.
Damn. The trap I lord do no talking. She grabbing all of my sausage. Ooh, the way she
massages. Yeah. I don't do no talking. You're the only nigga I know to really be like having the shirts tucked in. Like, you be fresh? Why we doing that first?
We have a shirt tucked in.
Yeah, nigga, that's a swag, nigga.
Oh, I do see.
Smell me, got that swag.
That came from me. Got this shit from
yard. She buzz on my balls like for the elbows. Oh, he challenged the wrong motherfucker. My nigga is coming down the fucking court. You better watch out, bitch.
You better dunk that bitch.
Whoa.
Oh,
yeah, I thought he was.
I thought the name was gonna do some editing and make him dunk or something.
That's funny as hell. You can tell that's that AAAX. Nigga.
Yeah, it gotta be.
You feel me? He's too different. I don't even know how to say Cuz's name, Cuz.
This nigga look like he bumped, like he used to be one of them clowns that dance. I don't know.
This nigga was jerking.
Yeah, nah, the pumpers.
Oh,
the ones they used to, yeah. He like one of them things. Man, that nigga look like a creative character or something. Fat boy always yelling.
Suicide.
This video hot though. Like, it was a lot of shit going on in this video.
And it has something to do with the fucking song.
Yes, yes. All right, great.
We came across a lot of videos.
Yes.
That it's a great video. It's great production, quality, all that shit. But it has nothing to do with the damn song.
Yeah,
title.
Like, the nigga rapping in it is like, nothing saying that it's happening. Like,
it don't make no sense. And it just kind of make you feel like, well, damn, it's not really much to react to it.
Yeah, basically.
You know what I'm saying?
It's just like, but, oh, well,
you know. All right. Finally, we came across, you know,
some hot shit.
A quality video.
Like Mike, and they was on the damn
basketball court. They was like Mike, because had a little chain, looked like
the jerseys,
Mike, you know what I'm saying?
The motherfucking, they had breakdancing out there, and they had all the shit, they had
the fucking
what
basketball
they need
court.
And more.
Jordans.
Yes.
They had hella Jordans.
All and it was a hot song and a hot hook.
Lil Cuz, yeah, shout out to Lil Mari Cuz. It was killing shit, cuz. Yeah, y'all niggas need to step y'all game up, cuz. If he going that hard, you know what I'm saying?
For real. I wonder how young he is, cuz he seemed like a young nigga.
Yeah, he was killing shit.
But yeah, that was motherfucking Like Mike. Y'all seen who on the song. That's a long line. I ain't trying to say all that. But yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that. Till next time, YouTube.
We out this motherfucking bitch.
5 minute man, I'm in your bitch and then I'm out, gone. All I need is 5 minutes in or out her mouth. If she talking crazy, nigga, I just kick her out. This a one where I'm bout, bet I knock her pussy out.